What is up, YouTube? This is Trying to Win the Lotto, back again with more scratchers. And today is a go big or go home type of day. If you saw yesterday's video, you'll see that in the last mini series, we got back $50, which I decided to blow on these two tickets, California State Riches and CROSSWORD XTREME. Mainly because I've been wanting to play this ticket in a while. And this one, you know, I kind of like it, kind of. So let's see how we do on it. Today I'm going to be using my 2020 scratchers coin. Hopefully with it, I will find a huge win today because we really need it. And yeah, if we don't get a win today, then me and my friends will have to reinvest more money for more tickets. So let's see how we can do. So the funny thing is I picked these both up from a local CVS and I bought one of them each and they're both on ticket number 17. Isn't that crazy? I thought it was kind of crazy. Yeah. So let's start with this California State Riches ticket first. I've never found that Golden State bonus. Would love to find it today. So let's do this. I am a money magnet. Soy un imán de dinero. Okay. Let's see some tall skinny zeros there for maybe 5 million. Come on. Come on. Ah, it is a mountains. It is mountains. That's what it is. Okay, down here, I've never found that palm tree, the 10X or 20X yet. No, wait, just kidding. I've never found the palm tree. I've seen the 10X, 20X. Would love to find them again, but let's see how we do. Come on, come on. I am a multiplier magnet. Soy un imán de dinero. Wait, that's totally different. But I am a money magnet. Give me a multiplier. Or the palm tree, please. Come on now. Right now. Palm tree. Match. Anything. Come on. Okay. All numbers. Not the end of the world. Okay. Let's see what we can get. Hopefully a nice match. First number is a double deuce. And we have a 23. 21. But no 22. That's unfortunate. Okay. Next. A single two. Okay, what's up with all these twos? Two, two, two. And there is no single two. We have a one, and that's it. Okay, next. 41. I see the reverse and the one-off right here. The one-off there, too. Oh, my goodness, guys. No 41. Okay, next. 46. See a 45. Sadly, no 46. Okay, let's continue. 27. Oh, clutch corners are 26. Come on, 27. 28. No, 27. Okay. Three chances to go. 44. Of course, the sandwich right next there. Okay, no 44. Second to last chance. A single seven. Oh, my goodness. I see a six. No single seven. Okay, let's tease this last number and pray for the best. Please. Ends with a four. Okay, so let's find every number ending with a four. Good news is we have 44 up here. Okay, so let's see. We have a single four right there. That would be 50 bucks. Ooh, that'd be really nice. We have the 14 right here, and that would be $30. I'd gladly take that. 34 right here. It's a ticket prize. Ooh, I'll be really happy with that, to be honest, because I only got one of these, and the odds on this ticket are tough. And I don't think I see any other numbers ending with 4. Okay, so 44 is up there. 4, 14, there's no 24. So please don't be 24. Give us a 34. Come on. Oh my gosh. You gotta be joking me. Well, the reverse is right there. One off right there. Man, can't believe it. I really thought we'd get a ticket, and we couldn't even get that. Well, good news is we still have one ticket to go. One of my favorites to play, Crossword Extreme. So let's see how we can do on this. Come on. I am a money magnet. Soy un imán de dinero. Let's find that fast $500 spot. I've never seen it yet. Of course, 505. Nope. So let's see up here what letters we can get. Please give us. Ooh, we got the letter E. And give us a T and an F. Ooh, we got the F. Give us a T, please. There's a T. Now give us an R. Come on, R. R, please, R. Oh my gosh, guys, this is a winner. Yeah. Okay, the reason why I'm super excited is because, look, future, F-U-T-U-R-E. Future, we got bonus word number two, guys. Woo-woo. Not going to be a you-know-what type of session, so that's beautiful. Let's see, do we have indoor, I-N? O-O-R. There's no D. Dang it. D for dang it. Okay, so no D, and look at all these D's in this. Ugh. Oh, there's a D there. D here. D there. A D there. D there. Wow. Okay. Let's see what we don't have. Let's see. We have the O-U-E-O-E-I. No A. The important consonants, T, N, L, R, no S. So no S, A, D, sad. S, A, D, pop. Yeah, P, sad P. Nope, no P. Okay, how about by, B, U. Wow, no Y. Okay, no Y. How about brow, B, R, O, W. Okay, one word. No S or D. Toe. T-O-E. Can we get at least one more, please? There's no Y. No S. Reindeer. There's no D. Oh my gosh. No S. Opponent. No P, right? I think I said no P. Yep. And no P. How about ear? E, there's no A. Dang it. Okay, well, can't complain because we did get a win. So let's see. This would have been 40. This would have been a 2x12. Let's see if we can get something else, though. It's always possible, guys. You just never know. Just never know. Okay, let's look for the word heckle. Okay. H-E-C-K-L-E. Oh. Okay, I've seen this trickery before. Last time I found two bonus words, they were 30 each. But who knows? Today's a new day. Let's hope for the best. No S. No D. D. Vote. O-T-E. Wow, no V. No V. No V. Sky, no S. Lake, no A. No A. No A. No A. I, no Y. Energy, E-N-E-R, no Y, come on, I just said that, trying to win the lotto. I-C-E for ice, 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 baby, no P. How about bar, B, oh, no A. Brown, I know we had brow, so B, B-R-O-W-N for brown. K, no D. Recycle, do we have that? R-E-C, oh, no Y, dang it. Dumb Y. Sunset, no S. Okay, well, let's see what this multiplier would have been. Oh, 50x. I would have definitely taken that over these bonus words. Don't get me wrong, I'm happy, but okay, let's see down here. Can we get one more win? Okay, no S. Let's see, Q, U, I, N, T. So quint, but no S. Okay. Last crossword, no A, no P, even. I don't think we have the V. No V, no V. Red, R-E, no D. Lace, no A, no A, no A, A, A. Want, no A, no A. Who, W-H-O. Okay. Ruby, no Y, no Y. Equal. No A. Tuxedo, no D. Olfactory. Let's see. Oh, no Y. Come on. Come on, trying to win the lotto. Mud. U. Oh, no D. Do we really have that word remember? R-E-M-E-M-B-E-R. Whoa. And then I know there's one more word over there. Result, but we don't have an S. So, looks like, guys, we have two bonus words today for the save. Ooh, 25x. That would have been beautiful. But good news, we did get two wins, or two chances, right here and right here. Hopefully it's 500 apiece. That would be a $1,000 claimer, which would be insane for me and my friends. Okay, so let's see what we got. Hopefully big zeros, please. Come on, big zeros. Big zeros, please. Small zeros, okay. Not gonna complain. Be grateful. Ooh, oh, it's 30. I thought it was gonna be 40. Okay, 30 there. This has to be 30. I don't think you can get anything else. Yep, another $30. So $60 So guys, you know what this is? It's French vanilla, rocky road, chocolate peanut butter cookie dough. Scoop, that is, shakalaka, 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 scoop. D Money Jr. in the house, pew, pew, pew. Nice, okay. Well, thank you 2020 for helping a brother out, and hopefully y'all enjoyed the session because I definitely enjoyed scratching it. If you did enjoy the session, please hit that like button, leave a comment below, and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. I'd love to have you join the Trying to Win the Lotto family. But on that, I hope everyone's doing well. Stay tuned tomorrow because we'll have another go big or go home type of session. Take care. Bye.